I've been back to driving rideshare for about 3 months now, and today I'll just discuss what it's like to drive right now. So first off, I personally stopped driving at the end of March of this year, right as the pandemic was starting to kind of hit the United States. I personally stopped because I was worried about the virus. I was worried what would happen. I didn't want to be out there in contact with that many people every single day, knowing how this thing was spreading that early on. I then applied for unemployment and I received it. I received it up until the end of July. So I was receiving unemployment as well as PUA, which was an additional $600 a week. So I was on unemployment for a few months and I was also receiving PUA. PUA was expiring at the end of July, and once the PUA expired, I decided that I was going to go back to rideshare driving. At that point in July also, it seemed like we were handling the virus a lot better with masking, social distancing. We weren't overloading hospitals anymore like we were back in March, so that made me more comfortable with going back to driving. And I was a little trepidatious at first when I went back to driving, having to wear the mask all day and having that many people come into my car with this nationwide pandemic. It was a little worrisome, but I can say now I've been driving with the mask for 3 months. I'm used to it. It's not a big deal anymore. And as far as passengers wearing masks, I'd say 95% of passengers have their masks on. They know what to do. They're ready when they come to your car. I have had to turn people away for not wearing masks, but I did order some free masks from Uber, so I have those. So if someone does come to the car and not have a mask, I can give them a free mask. But overall, most passengers, they know what they're doing. They're wearing their masks. They're being respectful. Now, as far as demand, the demand is there, at least for me personally. I drive in Minneapolis and St. Paul. I drive all day, Monday and Tuesday, and I am pretty much consistent throughout the day with getting rides. You know, you'll have those brief periods from maybe 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. where it's slower, but throughout the day, especially in the afternoon, I am constantly busy. I am constantly giving rides. And as far as a comparison as to like before March, I'd say it's even busier for me. I don't know if that's because not as many drivers are still back driving yet. And I have noticed that requests do come from a little bit further away now, and that's probably because there's less drivers out there, but the requests aren't that far away, maybe 3 miles as opposed to they used to be 2 miles away. So the demand is there, the earnings are there. My earnings are similar to what I was making before March. I personally also have noticed a lot more surge. Like there have been crazy surge events in Minneapolis and St. Paul. I've seen $13 surges, and that typically pre-March never had happened. And the main difference I've seen, and this is pretty obvious, is there's a drastic reduction in airport travel. Like people just aren't flying anymore. I still am giving airport rides, but those are a lot fewer and far between. So again, overall, it has worked out for me personally. I was a little nervous when I went back to driving at the beginning of August. Now it's just normal. I wear my mask every time. That's just normal driving now. Now again, I am a daytime driver. I drive Mondays and Tuesdays, so the demand for those rides is still there. I can imagine a lot of drivers that drive on weekends, Friday, Saturday nights, that demand probably is down quite a bit. But for me personally, the daytime traffic, the Monday, Tuesday stuff is still there. And overall, I do feel safe. I keep circulation constant in my car. I'm wearing a mask and the passenger's wearing a mask. So I do feel safe. But what about all of you? Are some of you still nervous to try driving again? For those of you that are driving right now, how has your experience been? Has it been all right, just like mine has? Leave a comment below and let us know. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, or subscribe and drive safe. Thanks.